Let me show you guys how I hang my picture galleries quickly. First, I use painter's tape to map out the size of the frames, and I also mark where the nails go. Then I can move the tape to the wall and map out where the frames are going to go. Once taped on the wall, I can hammer the nails into the wall / tape where I've marked the center, remove the tape, and hang the frames, while Willow does absolutely nothing. Here's a look at the gallery now.